And we begin now at 6 with pothole frustration. We've heard it a million times. If you see a pothole, report it. Well, people have been trying to report these massive potholes in a Southside neighborhood.
But when they call the city or use the app, they're told they can't report them. Our Paris LaBelle is digging into what is going wrong and why they are not getting fixed.
It's hard to tell just how deep these potholes are, but if you take a cone and put it inside what's more like a crater now, you can see exactly how deep it is. And the residents in this neighborhood say it's more of an issue of them not being able to report the potholes in the first place.
It's definitely not a fun thing to have to deal with every day.
Driving through the Greenlea Acres subdivision on the south side is a little more than bumpy.
They're not potholes anymore. They're really craters.
Those holes have more or less swallowed parts of Percheron Lane.
The potholes are so deep and you have to weave all around them.
I know a couple of people have blown their tires hitting them.
The neighborhood has tried to call the Mayor's Action Center to report the potholes.
You said when you call the city, they say it's not their responsibility?
That's exactly right. So they keep saying this is not their responsibility. Every one of these residents have called the Mayor's Action Center.
I was told we don't live on a city street. Well, if I don't live on a city street, why do I pay city taxes? And why do they pick up our trash? They'll fill the holes over here on Fetlock, but they won't fill ours.
We even tried to report the potholes ourselves using the Request Indy app, but we got this error saying it was a private street and to contact the Complex Management Association or developer to request service. The problem is there's no homeowners association anymore. There hasn't been for years.
You don't pay HOA fees, you don't pay anything like that?
No.
Digging through records, we found the old homeowners association, but it was dissolved in 2011. And records show the listed registered agent on the HOA is dead. But the city says the road itself is still considered private property, and tax records show the listed HOA, even though it doesn't exist anymore, doesn't pay any property taxes.
Yeah, we just don't know, honestly, but it's very frustrating.
The city says they are sending pothole crews out here to make sure these potholes get fixed. That was at 2 p.m. today. The city told us they would fix the potholes, but a few hours later, after more research, they told us they weren't able to fix them because the road is private property, and state laws don't allow them to use road funding dollars on private property. So for now, what happens next? Well, it's up in the air. The city says they're going to start looking into it and having a neighborhood advocate reach out to the residents. But so far, the city won't be fixing those potholes. On the city's south side, Paris LaBelle, RTV6.